Right, fans across America and around the world looking forward for WrestleMania 2 on its way, counting down to April 7th, 1986. Part of this gigantic extravaganza includes an open invitational battle royal, and it reads like the who's who, not only from professional wrestling, but from the world of professional football. Andre the Giant will be there. Hillbilly Jim, Ted Arcidi, the Iron Sheik and others, Bobby Heenan, come on in if you would. Your man, Big John Studd, to be part of this gigantic battle royal.
Little man, this is absolutely wonderful. Here we got the biggest men in the world, and we're going to be right here in the battle royal. And when, oh, you know, little man, I want a couple of those NFL all-stars to drop down a three-point stance like Bill Frolic or Jimbo Covert and try to hit me with a tackle and watch them bounce out of the ring.
Beat it the best in wrestling.
Thank you, gentlemen. I thank you very much. In addition, in this gigantic 20-man battle royal will be the refrigerator, William Perry, from the Super Bowl champion Bears and from the Atlanta Falcons. Let's hear it for Bill Frelick. Bill, battle royal, 20 of the best from football and wrestling.
Well, I'm looking forward to the dud coming out there. He's got a lot of talk now. We'll see what he's got.
The dud?
Well, it's obviously not the stud. It's the dud.
Bill, this is going to be something different for you. It's going to be a battle royal, and it's going to be professional wrestling. You're ready.
Well, it's going to be different in that respect, but it's not going to be different in the fact that I'm going to win this like I win most of my confrontations.
All right. From the Atlanta Falcons, Bill Frelick, Iron Sheik, you're going to be part of this 20-man battle royal.
Jimmy, my blushes, you are coming.